IvoClean is an effective and universal paste designed for cleaning the bonding surfaces of prosthetic restorations after try-in. Find out how to clean the bonding surface with IvoClean. When a restoration is tried in, contamination of the restoration surface with saliva cannot be prevented. However, this contamination is problematic for the final adhesive cementation of the restoration. Saliva and blood contain various forms of proteins and phosphates. They adhere more or less strongly to the surface of the zirconia restoration. This makes cleaning more difficult. Adherent salivary proteins can be removed only insufficiently with conventional cleaning methods, for example, when rinsing with water or alcohol. Cleaning with phosphoric acid etching gel works only on glass ceramics without causing any drawbacks. However, in the case of zirconium oxide ceramics and non-precious alloys, the etching gel causes the bonding agent to be unable to form a bond with the surface. And here is how to clean a contaminated restoration surface with IvoClean. After the try-in, thoroughly rinse the restoration with water spray and dry with oil-free air. Then, cover the entire bonding surface of the restoration with a layer of IvoClean using an applicator. Allow 20 seconds for the cleaning action of IvoClean to take effect on the bonding surface. IvoClean consists of an alkaline suspension of very fine zirconium oxide particles. Given their size and concentration, the IvoClean particles offer the contaminants a much larger surface to adhere to than the ceramic restoration. For example, a sphere has 4 times the surface area of a circle of the same diameter. It is this feature that enables IvoClean to absorb phosphate contaminants like a sponge. Once IvoClean has been rinsed off with water and the surface dried with oil-free air, a clean zirconium oxide surface is obtained. IvoClean is effective on all ceramic and metal restoration surfaces. This makes IvoClean the universal solution for the effective cleaning of restorations after try-in.